keeping it from you. I've only just found out myself.
Yeah, you've got it wrong.
Must be a mistake. There's no mistake.
Well, that's boss. Isn't it, Sinead?
What are you on about? You walked out on Dan because you waited them having a baby, because you weren't centre of the universe.
No, I never. I did a bunk because he didn't want me there.
Who's the dad? Is it Tony? Because you only went on one date with him. It's disgusting.
Shut it, mouth.
No, you didn't hear all the earaches you gave me about getting knocked up. And there you are, sleeping with anyone will have you by the looks of it, you dirty hypocrite. I knew it'd all go wrong. I nearly didn't have this baby. Mum said she'd help. Bring it up like it was her own if I needed it.
So what? Come here. Now. She'll have twins. She'd be made up. She's sprout mad. One whiff of a nappy and she's delirious.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for?
For all of this.
You didn't put me in here.
You're the one in hospital and you're making me feel better. I don't deserve a brother like you.
Yeah, you got that right.